children, good morning all. Welcome back to the another section of maths. Last class we studied about addition and subtraction of fraction. In this class we are going to study about multiplication of fraction. Now we are going to the first question. Here find 2 of 3 by 2. Here of means into. Okay. That is 2 of 3 by 2 we can write as 2 into 3 by 2. Okay. Now here there is no number. So this number is in numerator. So we can write this number as 2 into 3 divided by 2. Okay. 2 into 3 whole divided by 2. Now 2 into 3 is what? 2 into 3 is 6. So we can write as 6 by 2. And 6 by 2 is what? 2, 3 are 6. So 6 by 2 is 3. Okay. That is 2 of 3 by 2 means of means into. 2 into 3 by 2. Here 2, the denominator has 1. Okay. Any number we can write, its denominator is 1. Here 3. 3 means 3 by 1. 15 means 15 by 1. Okay. Like that, 2 means 2 by 1. 2 is in numerator. So, we can write as 2 into 3 whole divided by 1 into 2. 1 into 2 means 2. 2 into 3 is 6. 6 by 2 is 3. 3 2s are 6. So 6 by 2 we can write as 3. That is 6 by 2. 2 3s are 6. Like that we can write. No need to write this. No need to show this division. We know the tables of 2. So 2 3s are 6. So we get the answer as 3. Next question is 3 by 4 of 5 by 2. That is 3 by 4 into 5 by 2. Okay. We write the numerator. That is 3 into 5 divided by 4 into 2. We combine this numerator and denominator. That is 3 into 5 whole divided by 4 into 2. Okay. Now 3 into 5 is what? That is 15 by 4 into 2 is what? That is 8. So we get the number as 15 by 8. Okay, understood. Next is 3 by 4 of 5 by 2. That is, we write as 3 by 4 of 5 by 2. Then multiply the numerator and then by the denominator. That is, here we get 3 into 5 divided by 4 into 2. 3 into 5 is what? 3 5s are 15. 15 divided by 4 into 2 is 8. So we get an answer as 15 by 8. Okay. Now here the question number 5. 5, we can write this instead of this of, we write as into and 3 by 6. 5 into 3 is 50. That is, again we write as the write a numerator. That is 5 into 3 divided by 2 into 6. 5 into 3. 5 into 3 is what? That is 50. 15 divided by 2 into 6. 2 into 6 is what? 2 6 are 12. So we get the answer as 50 by 12. Understood? Next is multiply. Multiply 4 by 3 into 2 by 5. Here 4 by 3 into 2 by 5. Here first we write the numerator divided by the denominators. So 4 into 2 divided by 3 into 5. 4 into 2 is what? That is 8. 3 into 5 is 15. So, we get the answer as 8 by 15. Okay. The next question is 5 by 4 into 8 by 2. That is, we can write this 5 into 8 divided by 4 into 2. 5 into 8 is what? That is 40. We get the answer 40 divided by 4 into 2. 4 into 2 is what? 4 2s are 8. So, we get the answer 40 by 8. And in 8's table, we know that 8 5s are 40. So, 40 divided by 8 is what? 5. So, we get the answer as 5. But here there is no, we can't divide this. So, this is the answer. But here 40 by 8, we know 8's table, 8 5s are 40. So, that's why 5 is the answer. Okay. Now, the third question is 1 by 5 into 2 by 7. Here, 1 by 5 into 2 by 7. So, we write this 1 into 2. 1 into 2 divided by 5 into 7. Now, 1 into 2 is what? 1 into 2 is 2 divided by 5 into 7 is 35. So, we get the answer as 2 by 35. Okay. The next is 6 by 5 into 3 by 8. Here, 6, we can write this, the numerator divided by the denominator. First, we multiply the numerator, then divide by, then we multiply the denominator. That is 6 into 3 divided by 5 into 8. 6 3s are 18. Then 5 8s are 40. So, we get the number as 18 by 40. Okay. Next is fifth question, that is 2 into 5 by 8. Okay. So, children, here there is only one number, that is 2. It means that 2 by 1. We can write this number as 2 by 1. Okay. Into 5 by 8. Now, children, multiply the numerator. That is 2 into 5 divided by 1 into 8. 2 into 5 is what? That is 10. 2 into 5 is 10. Divided by 1 into 8 is 8. We get the number as 10 by 8. Understood? Okay, that is here in multiplication. Multiply the numerator divided by, then multiply the denominators. Okay. Then here the sixth question is 6 by 5 into 3 by 8. Seventh question is 2 by 9 into 8 by 5. Then eighth question, 11 by 2 into 3 by 8. These three questions you have to do self. So that's why it's a homework. You have to do self this one. Okay. See children, here is a word problem from your NCERT textbook. It's a price list of vegetables. Here, a price list of vegetables. Look at the price list and answer the questions. Here, the price list are given here. You have to find some questions. We have to given some questions. The first question is, how much 2 kilo of tomato cost? How much 2 kilo of tomato cost? For finding the 2 kilo of tomato, we know about 1 kilo of the cost of 1 kilo of tomato. Okay, that you know how to find that. Earlier class I have told you that 1 toffee's cost is 5, then 5 toffee's cost is 5 into 5, that is 25. One toffee cost is 2, then 5 toffees cost is 2 into 5 is 10. Like that, we have to find from here 2 kilo of tomato cost. So, for finding that 2 kilo of tomato, we know what is the price of 1 kilo of tomato. Here, tomato price is 12. So, per kg it is 12, that is per kg, that is 1 kilo of tomato cost is 12 rupees. Then how to find this 2 kilo of tomato, that is 2 into 12. So we need the steps, that is 1 kilo of tomato cost, that is price of 1 kilo of tomato. price of 1 kg of tomato. Price of 1 kg of tomato is what? That is 12 rupees. Then we have to find price of 2 kg of tomato. How to find this? That is 2 into 12. We know 2 into 12 is what? That is 24. 24 rupees or rupees 24. Okay. Next we have to find half kilo of tomato. 1 by 2 kg of tomato. So for that first we need half price of 1 kg of tomato. Price of 1 kg of tomato. What is that? Now we know that is rupees 12. Now we need price of half kg of tomato. That is how to find, that is 1 by 2 into 12. Now we know that is 12 divided by 2. Isn't it? 12 divided by 2 is what? 6 twos are 12. So we get the answer as 6 rupees. 6 or 6 rupees. Now the third question. Kiran wants 2 and 1 by 2 kg of tomato. Kiran wants 2 and 1 by 2 kg of tomato. Okay. How much will it cost? Kiran wants 2 and 1 by 2 kg of tomato. How much will it cost? Now Kiran needs 2.5 kilo of tomato. Then what is the cost of that 2.5 kilo of tomato? Now we know what in the first question we find out 2 kilo of tomato is what? Tomato is 12 rupees. Then 2 kilo we find out that in first question we find out 2 kilo of tomato is, that is 24. Now, half kilo of tomato. The second question we find, half kilo of tomato is 6. Then how to find 2.5 kilo? That is 2 kilo plus half kilo. That is 24 plus this 66. Okay, understood how to do this. Okay, here, that is, first we find price of 2 kilo of tomato. That we find out in the first question. Okay, so that's why we do, no need to find out again. Okay, price of 2 kilo of tomato. That we know. In the first question, we get the answer as 2 into 12, that is 24 rupees. Now, price of half kilo of tomato, that is half into 12, that is we get the answer as rupees 6. Now we need 2.5 kilo. Price of 2.5 kg of tomato. How to find that? That is in 2 kilo we get as 24 plus in half kilo we get as 6. So the answer is 30. So rupees 30. Understood? See how fourth question is, how much does 3 1 by 2 kg of potato cost? So first we have 3 kg find, then next half kg, then add that 2 kg, 3 kg plus half kg. Okay. So, first we need the price of 1 kg of potato. That is, price of 1 kg of potato. What is that? Is 10. That is rupees 10. Then, price of 3 kg of potato. That is, price of kg of potato. That is 3 into 10 is 30. Okay. Then price of half kg of potato. Is half into 10. Half into 10. That is 10 by 2. That we get 5. Isn't it? 1 into 10 is 10. By 2 is we get 5. Okay. 5 2s are 10. Like that. Here we get 5. Here we get 10. 3. 30. Now we need price of or cost of. Here the question is cost. So we instead of this price, we can write as cost. Okay. Price of 3 1 by 2 kg of potato. And how to find that? That is 3 kg we get 30 plus half kg we get 5. So the answer is 35 rupees 35. Okay, understood. It is how much does 3 3 by 4 kg of gourd cost? 3 by 4 kg. First we find the 3 kg. Okay, so 3 gourd price is 8. So price of 1 kg of gourd. Is rupees 8. Then price of 3 kg of gourd is 3 into 8. That is 24 rupees. Okay, now price of 3 by 4 kg of gourd. That is we get 3 by 4 into 8. That is 3 by 4 of means into. Now the answer is 3 into 8 by 4. See children, 3 into 8 is what? 24 by 4. In 4's table, 1 4's are 4, 2 4's are 8, 3 4's are 12, 5 4's are 20 and 6 4's are 24. So we get the answer as 6. So we get the answer as 6. 6 4's are 24. Now, the next we need price of 3 by 4 kg. Kg, 3 by 4 kg. That is, that how to get? That is 24 plus 6. 24 plus 6. Here we get the answer as 24. Now it is 6. 24 plus 6 is 30. So we get the answer as 30. Price of 3 by 4. Price of 3 by 4 kg of gourd is we get this 24 plus 6. Now we get the answer as 30. Okay, understood. So children, you have to study today's topic, that is multiplication of fraction. So very well. In each problem you should write 2 times. This also you should write 2 times and send it to me. Study well. Thank you.